Hello, my name is Jugwin.
Hello.
And hi, and this is the 8-Bit Dame.
Hello.
And we're playing Minecraft, you know, that game. It's only been out for a very short while, but it's glorious, I tell you. It's absolutely glorious. Now, we're all out of woodens, so I am about chopping trees down. Whoops.
Ooh.
Well, that was...
Perfect.
Yes.
All right.
Well, if we wanted woodens, there they are.
That's a really good point, that if they wanted dark oak, they're in the middle of the dark
yes.
oak forest. So why did they have dark oak saplings?
I don't know. But they must have had a reason.
I liked my explanation. It was a good one, until it didn't make sense anymore.
Ooh!
Oh?
Ooh.
Oh!
Oh!
What did you do?
Oh, I'm fine. There's evil in that forest. There's evil. Hi.
There's nothing but floating blocks around you. You are a wake of destruction.
I am afraid I am. This is me. This is how I live now. I am afraid I am explosive penguin. Let's just put down the torches that I needed all this wood to make.
I have torches.
Outstanding.
Stack and a half.
Amazing.
I feel good about that.
Lovely. All right. Let me just revisit here. Oop.
I'm going to take care of this second floor. That's what we're going to do.
Yes,
second
would you
floor.
Like a stack of these logs just to carry around?
Oh, well, yes. And then also I'll just take some coal there.
Take
all right.
some coal. Good. Yes.
In fact, no,
I'm
going to
take
okay.
all of the remaining coal. I have... how much coal have you got? I will share my coal.
I have 16.
Have another of this.
Oh, okay.
And another of this. And then we basically have the same amount now.
Okay.
Basically.
Okay. I trust you.
Do you?
I do.
Okay. Ah, thud. Now. So we've done the ground floor, and
oh,
we were very
stairs.
Successful.
You can't. Okay, I was trying to sneak some light up there. Did that work?
Oh, they're on the stairs. Oh. Oh! I hear a lot of grunting up there.
Mm-hmm. Wah!
All right.
They've made going upstairs so speedy. Whee!
Oh, there's a lot of directions here. Right. Let's go this way. Sure. Oop. Oh, I guess
there's windows up here.
There
windows.
Are.
Oh, fireplace. Fireplace.
Fireplace.
Yes, and a big bed.
Wow.
A giant bed. I made a bed like this once. My first house had a bed like this.
Uh-huh. Oh, it is a fireplace. Oh, I like
oh.
it. Oh, hi.
Hey, excuse you. He's like, hugs.
Oh, there's a guy.
Deal with him.
Okay. There's another guy. There we go.
And another one.
Oh, my.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, what's this? A guest bedroom? What else could it be,
oh,
really?
Well, some sort of dormitory, I guess.
So you weren't wrong about the beds.
The beds?
They were just a stack of woolens to make more beds.
To make the duvets and the pillows. They're the colours that they had.
That's exactly what they had.
Isn't it? That's what
yes.
they're for.
Yep.
Unbelievable. Backstory pieced together. You're welcome, guys. You're welcome. right. What's this? Little dining table.
It's a conference table.
Oh, gosh.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi. Whoa. Listen, young fellow.
Oh.
All right.
He didn't listen, did he? He didn't listen.
No.
How are you doing for food? Have you got food?
Oh,
oh good.
Great.
Eat your pies.
Pie all over my face. It's great. It's like there's no need. Oh.
Oh my, wait a minute. There's an up in here. What's this?
Okay. Whoa, hello.
Oh, just
I missed.
Oh, gosh.
I'm having
such problems here. Kill him! Kill him! Ah! Oh my! Right.
Oh, I'm.
Wow!
Hi.
Hello. I forgot we had this sitting thing in here.
When HCMMO works so nicely with vanilla, but you weren't ready.
You needed to sit down, and the game knew.
Like sit down at the table, and I'm just bleeding. Oh, good.
Well, I'll take this opportunity to.
That's
good
do.
Coffee.
And at the table. Mm-hmm. All right.
Okay.
That was surprisingly unexpected. All right.
Okay. Let's go next room this way. Boop. Hello?
Careful, there's a creeper in there for sure.
Really? There is?
Yep. Oh, two.
Oh, gosh. I hear something else. Oh, what are these? What are these? What are you? Oh, what are they?
What is happening?
What are they?
Oh, they're imps. And he's chasing me.
Why are there imps? Who added imps to the game?
I don't know, but that's what it looked like to me.
Oh, they're amazing. Oh my, they die. It's good. They die. That's handy to know.
Like a flock of baby creepers, what that was. Or was that your axe doing that? I don't understand what that was.
Oh, I think it was my axe that did the explosion. Hello? What? Right. What set the imps free? They go through walls. They go through walls. They go through floors. Oh, this is going to go badly, isn't it?
Oh.
I'm going to go in again. Let's just get some more light in here. There's a guy! There are guys! There are guys! Why is there a wizard?
He's doing magic!
Why? Magic. Why? There's an imp above you!
Okay.
Oh.
Alright. I have...
Oh, listen to the sounds they make!
Oh, God! Get away from me!
Oh, they make an amazing sound. I love it. Plus one to the game. Plus one. There's another imp. Oh, gosh.
He's charging me.
Oh, I don't think I got him. No, he went through the wall. Oh, that's cheating, imp. That's cheating.
Cheats. Careful, they charge.
Oh, they do. Right. Hello? Where'd the wizard go?
I killed him with a bow and arrow.
Oh, you killed him. Okay, well done. Good. Good job. Okay. Oh, he dropped something. I've got something. Oh, God! What on earth? Oh, my good gravy.
Pie.
Why do I hear...
Okay, here he's in the corner over there.
I hear rumbling. Okay, he dropped a thing. I'm too scared to look, though. Right. Oh, gosh, I just shot the wall.
We'll come through the wall here
right.
A moment.
He dropped a totem of undying.
Well,
have a look at this thing. Look at that. Ooh.
Oh.
How strange.
It's like a potato.
Wow. Don't eat it. Can you eat it?
I tried, actually.
Oh!
He's dying.
Oh.
When did he die? Time limit, maybe?
Maybe. Hmm. Oh, that's so cool. They've added imps to the game. I don't think I would have guessed that. I mean, there's a spider. Oh, and an up room. Oh gosh.
Yes, uppity.
Oh, well done. Good job.
Okay.
Right,
okay.
I'll get the ground floor. You can race to the ceiling. There's a ladder.
Okay.
Up you go, madam. Up you go. What's this?
Oh, creepers. Oh, Enderman, I didn't look at him, though.
Oh,
two of them.
Okay. Oh,
and a chest.
Oh, gosh.
So if you're ready to be up here with creepers and Enderman and a chest, then by all means.
Is anyone ready for that? I don't know.
I think I'll take care of the creeper. Alright, creeper's okay. Just don't look at the Enderman,
right?
Oh, there
are two Endermen. Oh, gosh. This is slightly strange, isn't it? Oh, it's a chest. There's goodies. What's in the goodies box?
Oh, nothing.
Wow.
All yours.
A farming tool. Well, thanks, game. Well worth it.
Oh. Excuse me. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's all right, Enderman. We didn't look at you. Okay. This is strange. Okay, I need to make more...
Look at this cage. It's like a cage.
It is a cage. Yeah. Like some sort of boxing thing or... It's an illegal fighting cave. Goodness. Cave? No. Cage.
Cage.
How strange. Very strange. I don't understand it. Next.
I still have to go to the right.
Ah, we've done the whole thing here. Oh, gosh, we're so good at this game. We were surprised by the imps, however, so I'm not sure that that counts as good at the game.
Boop.
Okay.
Well, for having not actually looked and knowing what's going on.
Very true. Oh,
library,
here we go.
Library.
Oh, it is as well. Any up? No.
Let's see. Shel Silverstein? Very nice. Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Hughes Anthony. Oh, a science fiction lover.
Mm-hmm. Oh, good. Good.
All right.
Now, interestingly enough, there is a plugin on here that when I right-click a book, it gives me a quote of the day.
Oh, well then.
Hmm.
I think you should do that. Or should I? I'll do it.
Let's see if you do. Wow.
Nope.
Well, you didn't have an empty hand.
Strongest man in the world is he who stands alone.
Is it?
Goodness. Oh, do not smoke without asking permission or sit so near in a train that the smoke might annoy.
Very, very good advice.
Yeah.
That is very good advice.
Okay. All right. Hey, this is a big, empty, dark hallway.
Yes. How do we feel about
this? This is an office? An office or a master bedroom?
This is where the magic happens. Goodness.
This is a massive bed.
Wow.
I broke in to somebody's house uninvited, and they chased me with an axe, and I thought that was rude. So I ran away and ate some pie and thought about it and came back and took all their stuff. Love me. Okay.
Glorious. Mm. Oh, look at the banners up there.
Oh, look at those banners. Those are nice.
Those are nice banners. I approve. The banners are approved.
It's dark outside.
Oh, it is dark outside. Well, we could make beds in here. I'm not sure if you'd want to spawn inside this place, though.
I would not. I see grumpy people.
I see grumpy people, too. Let's see if I can get him. Bam! Yes. I hear skeletons.
Purple?
Ooh. Oh. Oh, there's another guy.
Oh, wizard.
Oh, gosh.
Wizard, and he casted
Where's
something.
The wizard?
He's in the next room.
Okay, there's... Let me get rid of this guy first.
Mm-hmm.
Bam. Did I get him? Yes. Outstanding. Oh, they have such great sounds. What's going on here? I don't understand it.
Okay, I think I killed the
confusing.
Wizard.
Oh!
No. Maybe I
haven't seen
the
wizard
now.
Yet.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh,
I'm
gosh! Ah! Oh, gosh! Well, I'd rather not have seen the wizard. oh, no! Oh, my! Oh, my. Oh, yes, got him. And, oh, he went into the wall. That's cheating. He's gone in the floor. Ah! Ah! The wizard. The wizard. Okay.
To be fair, I fired blindly, and I didn't know if I was going to hit anything.
Right. And yet you did.
I did.
All right. Hello.
Well, maybe there's another one in there.
Oh! Totem of Under... Oh, gosh. Help, 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 help.
Oh, God!
Yes. Yes. Get out.
Die.
Oh, no! Oh, no. Did you... Right, what's the nature of your inventory? Did you have the Totem of Undying on you?
No.
Darn it, because I think that would have respawned you with all your stuff. No. Wow, he's looking down at your stuff, going, things! Right.
All my things, as a matter of fact. Hey, she was in my room!
Right, question. Oh, mm-hmm. We'd probably want to sleep, right? Or are you on your way
probably.
In?
Oh, I haven't even moved. I didn't know what the plan was. I can sleep, but you would have to sleep too, I think.
Let me see if I've got the wherewithal. I don't have the wherewithal to sleep here. Okay. Right. Let me... How much stuff did you have on you? Can I get all your stuff in my inventory?
Sure, I guess.
Let's
I don't know.
See.
No Ooh. Idea.
Oh, my good gravy potato. All right. Where's the out here?
Again, no idea.
Here we go, stairs. All right. No creepers, please. No creepers, no creepers, no creepers, no creepers. This is how one prevents creepers. Hello, hello.
Again.
Good
I'll
morning.
Have to check on this. I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay, I've just got the rest of your stuff.
Okay,
I'm
great.
Coming up with it. I've put some of it in that chest there. There was a creeper up here, so you're lucky you're still alive.
Oh, that's good. I mean...
Yes.
Okay, and a hat and a torch and one arrow and all my pie and some torches.
Hopefully that's all of your stuff. I didn't see anything else on the floor in there. Mm. All right, good.
Mm-hmm.
How's your armor doing? Still okay? I'm going to try having this this totem in my shield slot, because I think I've read about this. I seem to remember if you hold it, it respawns you with all stuff. I think.
Let's go for it. Like, why not?
I mean, you know,
nothing like
when
having
in doubt,
a creepy guy in your left hand.
I consider it a teddy bear. we were going this way, was it? Yes, this way. Right. Mm-hmm. So, is the wizard still alive? That's the question. You were killed
by... Are the Vindicators still alive? That's the question.
Right, yes.
There's a cage in that room as well.
Oh, there is. Oh, there's two Vindicators in there, too. All right. So,
well,
when in
doubt...
Arrow. Bonk. And... Oh, gosh! Well, okay. There was a creeper, in case you wondered. Watch out for the hole in the floor. Oh, I did get the other guy, though, so I'm all right. Oh, I'm going in. Oh! It was a wizard! I got another of those totems.
Oh, so you killed a wizard. So now you know what they look like.
I didn't see him well enough. However, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. So I'm going to...
The only reason I call him a wizard is because he raises his arms and little swirly curly cues appear above his head, and then the imps come out.
Yes, I think the fact that he summons these imps is enough, really.
Oh, it's a map room.
Oh, that's amazing. I wonder if the world really looks like that. Oh! Oh, gosh! It's this guy.
Vindicator.
It's this guy.
Where did he come from?
He fell from above.
Oh,
gosh.
Oh, my friend.
Wallop. Wow, I got him.
Good.
Ah!
There's a zombie chasing you. Yes, okay.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, that was somewhat surprising. There are many zombies chasing us. Let's deal with those. Oh, my. I'm... Ooh, I am. So, hello.
Well, we didn't get to test dying, but...
I'm glad. I don't want to die, specifically. It's not an experiment I'm eager to run.
There would be a chest in this room, probably.
Oh, yes, right. Upstairs, right? Is that where the guy fell from?
I don't know.
All right, I'm willing to try this. There's a skeleton up here. He's shooting me. I would like him not to.
I'm gonna see if I can get him.
Oh,
I didn't hurt you.
Look, buddy, stop. Stop. There we go. We're fine.
All right.
We're fine.
Okay. Good. Okay.
Right. Oh well. Things and stuff.
Oh.
Well, that's better than a diamond hoe, isn't it?
Yep. A lead. I mean.
Mm-hmm.
And a golden apple.
Golden
highly
apple.
Useful. Yeah.
Right. I say we take all, right?
Yep, go for it.
Wow.
Okay.
Soaked all of that up. Okay, good.
Scoop.
Mm-hmm.
Scoop. Yep.
Scoop. Right, now
I'm
here.
The experience that I'm regaining. Oh, this room looks full of tables and stuff in there.
Full of tables. Oh, yeah, that was the...
That was different. It was... Whoa.
Oh gosh! Hi. Hello. Oh, he's a wizard.
He's a wizard.
He's a wizard. I saw him wizarding. Oh, look at him! Look at them! Look at the imps! Ah, missed.
Charge me, I dare you. Charge me.
Ah! Oh my! Oh my!
Oh,
okay.
They're after you.
Why? Why? Why are they tickling me? Don't tickle me, imps.
I think he casted the spell on you.
Ah! Wow. I see the little hearts floating down.
I know, right?
Oh, the giggle! The giggle! They giggle! Whee! They go! Oh, that's amazing. Oh, gosh. Oh, you're much better at dealing with these imps than I am.
well.
Oh, gosh! Which, all things considered, is good. He went through this wall. There he is. Oh, I missed. He's upstairs. Come back here, imp.
All right, so we gotta take care of that wizard.
Yes. All right. All right. Where was he?
The best I found is drawing. Oh.
Archery increased by one. Oh! Ah! Okay, please go. Thank you.
All right, so where's this wizard? Around this corner. He's in this room somewhere, isn't he?
Okay.
Didn't he go pool? Pool. Oh, we killed him. His little totem's on the ground.
Ah!
I don't even know how we killed him.
Okay.
But he's dead.
Yoink! Alrighty. Right. Okay.
Still don't know what those things are called. We're just calling him a wizard.
He's a wizard. He's fine. Okay. We'll call him Harry. Hello. Oh my. Oh gosh, I've gone the wrong way. I'm just backing into empty rooms that we haven't lit up yet. Oh, I need more torches. Okay. Torches. Dog, we need more torches. Thank you.
Alright.
So, alrighty.
Guest bedroom with pink beds.
Oh, very nice.
Purple beds.
Very nice. We haven't seen a wool room with those yet.
No, where's the storage for those? And another staircase.
Ah, that's to the next level up. Okay, fine.
There's another level up?
Oh. I think I saw, when I was when I found this place, I was flying and I landed on the roof and it was a third story to the building. Oh. So does this mean we've done the second floor?
Yep.
Second floor done. Outstanding. Woo! All right.
Oh
my.
Oh,
look at that.
Look at that face.
Wow.
That's the best. That's the best.
Has he actually got a nose? Oh, there's a creeper
under the
stairs.
He has a nose that comes out. That's amazing. How amazing is that?
Wow.
Oh, what's not to love? Let's kill this guy.
There was a creeper.
Oh, he's a wizard. I'm killing him. Sorry.
Oh, gosh.
He's gone. He raised his arms.
Right. We'll have no arm raising here. Oh.
I thought it was just a regular vindicator.
Oh, gosh. Thanks.
Oh,
thanks for that. Who needed those hearts anyway?
Hi. Okay.
All right. Oh, dear.
Sorry.
All right.
Bad friend.
I'm fine.
Library.
I'm fine. Okay, so he fell from on top of the... Can I get up here? No.
Oh.
He fell from up there, I guess.
There a chest? Oh, yeah, there would be maybe a chest hiding up there somewhere.
I don't know.
Jump. Is there anything
where
up there?
Oh, I don't see anything.
That's where I would hide a chest.
All right, well, I still hear other guys.
You're right. And when you're right...
I'm not wrong. Here.
Oh, no, you're not wrong. Down you go. See if you find a wizard.
Oh, good gravy. Oh, someone killed a wizard. Hello. Oh my!
The gators right there. That you ran right past and they
didn't
care.
Oh, two of them. Ah, please take an axe to the face. He did. Okay,
please
good.
Please do take an axe to the face. If you would be so kind.
Look, it's good to be polite.
Accept this blade between thine eyes.
Wallop! Oh, goodness. Alright, did I get everybody in this room?
Duvet. Like...
Or a tablecloth or something. I have absolutely no idea. However, I approve.
Okay.
I approve. Alright.
Massive of buildings, isn't it?
It is, isn't it? I wonder how many varieties? That's not the right word. Of room there are.
Okay. There's a guy at the end of the hall there. I'll just let you say hello.
Hi. Ooh. Lovely. Right. Now.
Alright, go say hello to that guy.
Hello. Hi. Oh.
Oh, he has an axe.
Oh, they've both got axes. Oh, gosh. Oh, dear. That was unfortunate fumble. Ooh.
Alright. I think we're alive and doing well.
Good. Outstanding. Eat a potato, James. Eat a potato. right. Just mashing extra food into my face. This is how we live through these things. Mm-hmm. Mushroom room.
I'm expecting... Okay, there's another guy back there.
Oh, gosh. Where? Really?
Yep.
Oh, my brightness isn't on. Oh, I see him. Hello, you a wizard? No. Okay. Wow. Ah! Oh, he dropped the axe! Ha ha! It's mine now! Yes, yes, mostly used. Oh, that's disappointing.
All right, and here we are.
I've got 4 totems of undying in me. That's great.
Well, then that's for all your
undying needs.
Yeah.
Oh, goodness. All right,
are
I'm
you thinking
out of
about
torches.
Getting into voodoo?
Oh, goodness. Now's the opportunity, isn't it?
Now's the time, yeah.
Now is the time.
Well, that's it. So I think that's it.
Oh, we've done it. We've succeeded. Mm-hmm. We have bested the mansion, or whatever this is called. I think it's called a mansion. Woodland Explorer map is what I followed to get to find this place, which was sold to me by a villager, of all things. Indeed. It's very crazy. And we are indeed at the top.
Do you think you could find them before talking to the villager?
Probably. Oh, or do you mean they only spawn in once you've...
Do you have a map?
Oh, yeah. That's possible, isn't it? It's not a thing I'd even thought about. That's amazing. I hear more evil.
I guess the only reason why it might not work that way is if you already modified an area.
Right.
Maybe there'd be rules that it'd have to be a new chunk. I don't know.
Or maybe it would generate in a distant chunk. Yes. Fascinating.
Oh, there's all sorts of enemies on top of this.
Oh. Wow.
So don't worry about this. This is...
Have you got this?
Standard procedure.
Right. Okay.
I just figured the fastest way back is across the roof.
Actually, that's a good idea. Oh, except I can't get out. We're stuck here forever. There we go. Wow. Oh, wow. Look at this. Goodness.
I know. It's like you don't
huge.
Know how big the footprint is until...
That's crazy. So the upper floor wasn't as big as the... Doesn't it look amazing? Wait, there's some rooms there we haven't been in, surely.
I mean...
Have we been in here? Oh, yes. Yes, we have. Okay, what are you doing? Why are you shooting me? Skeleton, really?
I'm trying to kill him. He's not being very cooperative.
Oh.
There we go.
Yes. Outstanding. Good job.
Waste all my torches on this roof.
What? Why am I doing this? I don't know. All
it's
right.
Because it's building code. Building
it
code
is.
States.
It is. You've got
light
to
up
have
your roofs.
This is not the way. What's that over there? Oh, that's the portal. So we're on
then we're
this
right
edge,
over here.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Aha!
Right down here.
Lovely. Mm-hmm. All right. Good job.
A little bit of
job.
Water to drop into. Yep.
I didn't quite hit the water there.
But you have some acrobatics, you're fine.
But I've got plenty of acrobatics. Okay. good game.
Good game?
I have no idea where we are in an episode, so weeby. Look at us both holding our totems of undying. Hello, good morning.
I guess they are like teddy bears.
They are. That's what keeps us safe in the beds at night. Oh, that's amazing. Right. Right, at this point... Thank you very much for watching, everyone.
Mm-hmm.
If they're not subscribed, they can go and subscribe, can't they?
They can subscribe! There's
they
a button!
Can. It's a button.
It's right there.
It's right there.
Look down.
Do
look
it now.
Down.
Look down.
Okay.
There. And if you liked this video, why not like this
I
video?
Did. Slam.
Did wow.
Slam the like button.
Instantly liked.
Slam. I'll make sure to do it whenever it appears. I'll go,
good.
Hold on. Go right over there because I live in the past and you're in the future people.
Tall man on the roof.
Really? And is he friendly?
He seems to be. He's fine.
Oh, yeah, he's fine.
Goodbye, everyone.